Children's Specialized Hospital became important to me 9 years ago. My grandchildren were born premature, 15 weeks premature, down in North Carolina. And if it wasn't for the Children's Hospital at Duke University, they would not be here today. Unfortunately, our granddaughter passed away, just shy of 2 years old, but our grandson, who has spinal ventricular leukomalacia, is doing well. Most important thing that I realized down there is that the nurses who took care of them from day one are still involved with their lives. As I came to know Children's Specialized Hospital here in New Jersey, I realized that it's the exact same thing. I've toured it, I've known people who've been here, and the care that is giving, it's gotta be second to none to children. The fact that the children are healed here, and the nurses and staff stay in touch with the families afterwards, is a true testimony to the dedication of this hospital. I realize my grandchildren only survived in that hospital because of the dedication of the staff, but also because of the outside funding for that hospital. You can't charge people what it costs to be here. Insurance can't afford it. It's only through personal donations, and the walk and roll is only one small way of supporting this hospital. The support that they give to the hospital, the fun that they're having, the smiles on all the faces, there is no sad face in Johnson Park for the walk and roll. The kids, their parents, their friends, their family, the day itself geared to the kids with the carnival atmosphere. If you can give 3 hours of your day to come out into Johnson Park and walk, I think your rewards will be tremendous. Two things that I do with friends and neighbors is, one, I ask them for financial support, and to ask them to walk, tell them a little bit about the hospital, my connection with it, that it is truly miracles for children, traumatized in any way, shape, or form. And it's a way to support the community and the hospital to keep their mission going, which is to rebuild families. Company support is probably the backbone of getting a large group of people together. Like I said, I work for PSE&G, and our company, although very large, we have a good outreach for support. To have a company stand behind the walk and roll, because their employees are all, they're part of New Jersey. And you never know what's gonna happen to your neighbor, to your own kids. It's an important part of life. We're all human. We never know when an accident's gonna happen to us. And if God forbid anything happens, you know that a company like you supported this. It is phenomenal that you would do something like that. So company support, number one. Joining a team, if you know one that's already in existence, just to join that community that's already running, is a good way to get yourself in. To start a team, if you have a cause to start a team, you want to get a community together, that is even better, because team goal raising is probably easier than individual raising. Donations of your money to this hospital, the only way to keep the support going strong.